Jordan, he got out to the lodge yesterday, I think around like 2 o'clock or something like that, 3 o'clock. They went to a field that they didn't scout, so a total blind field. I don't know how he did it, but he pulled off three limits of ducks, so there's three of them. So they limited out on ducks, and then I think half a limit of Canada's. And then this morning they went out to a field that, again, that they not scouted. I had seen birds in it, you know, last week. And it's a pea field that's, you know, that was loaded, so it had to be loaded. They just love the peas this time of year. But anyways, they went out, and I think they shot their full limit of Canada's and a bunch of snows. So they're going to scout tonight for tomorrow morning's hunt. I'm going to go drive out to the lodge this afternoon, and then hook up with them for tomorrow morning's hunt. So we'll start to, I guess I'll video that one. And then we're going to hunt Monday morning as well. But I think all the guides are coming out midweek next week, or there's some of them. And then we're going to go move into an area that we usually don't hunt and try to learn it, pattern it, kind of get to know it a little bit. And we'll film those hunts too. So that's kind of starting. So it's like September 18th. And I figured by like the 24th, 25th in there, we're going to be hard at it. And trying to force ourselves out of our backyard. Like Jordan says, like, you know, I mean, from who he's talking to out there right now, at least this morning, he's like, yeah, our place is just loaded. But yeah, well, nobody's going to push him or move him really this year. So it should be interesting to see our area kind of rest. So it should be pretty cool. You know, I mean, we always think it's, you know, the birds that come down from the north, even the ones that breed in our area, you know, there's generations of them. And we think that each generation almost treats a migration a little differently. Like the birds that were raised in our area, you know, they're easy to get, because I think they're, you know, that 1 year to 2 year old, maybe a 3 year old bird. And then as the birds get older, they're actually, they're nesting higher north. And I think those guys have a little bit more of a game plan, because they know what happens. As soon as they get into the ag area, they get pounded. So they have a bit of a different game plan, which, you know, you have higher numbers come in, but it's also, you have more experienced birds. That's why it's kind of, it makes me laugh when, you know, fellows from down in southern states kind of do, oh yeah, no, you guys don't shoot educated birds. Well, they don't forget when they get shot at multiple times throughout the migration. Like, they come down schooled. So it's kind of, it'll be interesting to see, you know, what happens when all these schooled birds actually don't get touched, really, you know, here in Canada. So it's going to throw a little wild card at them. So it'll be fun to watch our area rest, in essence. Like, we'll be touching them, but it's like a needle in a haystack kind of thing. Like, it's nothing. So it'll be interesting to see it. So anyways, we should have some good hunts, and hopefully we'll see areas that we don't know react naturally. So we should have some good intel, I guess, after this year's push by us. Anyways, I'll give you, hopefully I'll give you a good hunt tomorrow morning, and we'll see what we do. Anyways, it's my bow spot. Shot this pea field this morning. There's another blind field that Jordan got, and I think we came close to limit on ducks, some bonus snows, and I think we got
a few big honkers.
Yeah, like maybe what, a dozen, 13 Canadas. So pretty good for a blind hunt. But anyways, whatever, Jordan. So yeah, we're gonna hunt tonight.
Go yes, chase
it, I guess, the last part of the Canadas. We'll
finish up on the Canadas.
Yeah, like we're in our back door, like I said yesterday. But yeah, not really doing much exploring. This is just pure shooting, which is fun because it's loaded. This pea field's insane. But anyways, Jordan's only here for a little bit, and then what, are you heading home Monday?
Yeah.
And then that's it?
No, I'll be back out.
You're going to come back out?
Yeah, I'll be back out.
Awesome.
It's too good not to.
Yeah, no, it's awesome. But so Jordan, you guide up at Scott Lake, and that was a no season for
no
you
season
this year.
No season there either, yeah.
So it sucks. So Jordan's basically out a whole year of income.
Whole year of income, yeah.
Yeah, so kind of like me. But anyways, there's lots of rumors that border's going to open up in December. I read this morning while we were actually hunting, but yeah, they're saying December, but I can't see it. But well, I guess we'll find out. Anyways, I didn't get much footage of birds. I forgot my barrel camera, and then I got greedy, I'll be honest.
Yeah.
I just got greedy. but it was a fun shoot. They wouldn't finish great. Some did, some didn't, but there's something up high. I think it was a willow blind. Like, they were able to see into it. But so we're just, right now, we're just southwest of the lodge by
2 miles.
2 miles, yeah. So I'm sure some of you hunted this field a bunch of times. I think it was, what, three years ago?
Williamson's, the bale field here?
Yeah, yeah, so that, the bale field.
Oh, it's just right next to
just over there.
Yeah.
Like, so basically it's three-quarter sections in a row. This year it's all three-quarters of peas. But a few years ago, I think we shot 96 limits of ducks consistent, like consecutive. Yeah, that year. It was ridiculous. But anyways, I think this year is going to be the same thing. It's nuts. There's so many peas on the ground. It's crazy. I'm trying to hide my mic because it's windy. Anyways, we got some big guys and a few lessers. Got a Rossi.
Oh, yeah. Hey? Nice.
Little Ross. We got a couple nice mature snows. Yeah. Anyways, good hunt. A few pintails, I guess, mixed in, I guess. A little bit. A
couple in there.
Yeah, there's a pintail. Anyways, big numbers in right now. It's good. But yeah, wish we were operating.
Yeah.
Like, I wish we were guiding. Like,
yeah.
This sucks. That
would be,
but whatever.
Not we'll ideal.
Anyways, cool.
Have fun, guys. See you next year.